Okay, so I'm down here in Hamden, Ohio, at the shops of the Ohio South Central. And as you can probably see, they have a pretty good collection of vintage diesels. Down there, we have a GP10 and a GP7. Kind of reminds me of 701 and 5833 at the Hawking Valley. Boy, I love vintage diesels. Yeah, this really seems like a really unique short line railroad. Hopefully come down here sometime when they're operating and be able to rail fan them.